finish without a world champion from Texas. Here we go. And a man that picked up his whole bucket back in 2016, the year before he won the World Finals, fast forward to 2020. He's got two under his belt. He rolls in here with a ring match. There's a lot of bragging rights on the line here. Cooper Davis, out of the big city of Buda, Texas, is smashed up with a bull called Marquis Metalworks Bill the Butcher. And these two wish head-to-head back in Las Vegas, the South Point, the Monster Energy Team Challenge. How big was it? 91 big, and I think we can do it again here on a Sunday afternoon.
Absolutely. Cooper Davis right there watching him.
Hey, he gets heavy.
Folks, a lot of stories about this bull. This last year, Cooper Davis, of course, one of the guys answering the call on this one. And what a way, if we can get this championship Sunday started off with plus bull ride, would set the pace and the tempo on this championship Sunday. CD, let's give it to him.